Weekend is the eighth album by Australian indie rock slash electronic band Underground Lovers, the band's first after a 12-year hiatus. It followed a reunion for Sydney and Melbourne performances at the 2009 Homebake Festival and the release of their 2011 retrospective album, Wonderful Things. A Rubber Records media release said, this led to sporadic carefully selected shows and the realization that the band still had something to say. The moment we got back together it clicked, lyricist and vocalist Vincent Gerusso told the Courier Mail. We did one rehearsal, we had 6 or 7 song ideas and we went to the studio to record them. The first 4 songs on the album are from that initial recording and some of those are first takes. The band also reunited with producer Wayne Connolly, producer of their 1997 album Ways to Burn, to get the guitar sounds they wanted. Gerusso said the album was inspired by the energy of director Jean-Luc Godard's 1960s cinema hit Weekend, and Godard's film was used in their video for Au Pair.